Hi, this is Rob. I'm sure you convert Celsius to Fahrenheit or Fahrenheit to Celsius on the Nokia 3310 2017 mobile phone.
I also have another video on how to lock the keypad on the Nokia 3310 and unlock it by using a PIN passcode or not using a PIN passcode. I'll put a link in the description below. I'm using the 2G model of the Nokia 3310 2017 version. If you have the 3G version, the temperature conversion works the same as this 2G model. Okay, to convert temperature, in the main menu, go to this extras icon. In the extras, go down to this converter. And go into converter. Here are the different types of things you can convert. Go down to temperature and go into temperature. These are the different temperatures that you can convert. The Fahrenheit Celsius converter is up top. Go into Fahrenheit Celsius. Press either on the bottom or the top of the center button to change to Celsius to Fahrenheit. You can change back and forth. Okay, I'm going to enter a Fahrenheit temperature of 80 degrees. As you enter the numbers, the phone converts instantly. When I enter a 8, you see the Celsius is negative 13 degrees. And there's my 80 degrees Fahrenheit, which is 26.6 degrees Celsius. I'm going to press the clear button twice to clear out those numbers. I am going to press either the top or the bottom of the center button to switch the conversion. And now the Celsius is on top. I'm going to enter 30 degrees Celsius. And as you can see, 30 degrees Celsius is 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, that is it. That is how to convert temperatures using the Nokia 3310 2017 2G or 3G cell phone. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.